He's got it, and him. She had it, and he's got loads. That magical quality that is charisma. But what if you haven't got it, or you feel your charisma levels are too low? Well, there may be an answer. Yes, folks, I'm on my way to the UK's first ever Charisma Masterclass.
So, welcome everybody.
We're in the charismatic hands of life coach Reid.
Absolutely.
And his business partner, who's known as Mr. Charisma. Actually, his name's Richard. Not Richard Charisma, it's Richard Reid.
We're looking at people who are leaders, people who step outside of the mould. And they often reassure the people around them, so it actually draws people to them.
Ooh, I want to be like that. And so it seems to the others on the course.
Charisma, to me, is something that helps people to get along in life.
What do you expect him to learn from today?
How to improve my relationships with people.
Well, let's get on with it then.
What is it that they possess?
First, we have to look at photographs of charismatic people. Next, we draw and describe ourselves when we're at our best. Our instructors think we in the UK are too self-deprecating. Apparently, we could learn a thing or two from America.
They've got people like Obama, who's captured the world's attention. But I think that what we have here is a certain substance. So I think what we need to do is keep what we've got. We've got that real good substance. We've got a good sense of humour. And take what the Americans have, that little bit of showmanship.
Next, we practice our meeting skills.
Hello.
Hi.
OK, now the job interview and an exercise called Magic 10.
Hi, Tim. Nice to meet you.
First, I have to apply for a job giving a 7 out of 10 performance.
You know, I'm into dynamism, things like that.
Now I have to think 10 out of 10.
Hi, nice to meet you.
It focuses the mind, apparently.
My previous role, I really thrived, I felt.
How did I get on, Richard? The energy levels were fantastic in that second session.
With rising unemployment, it's felt charisma could prove crucial.
In times like these where there's such uncertainty, where people are going to be losing their jobs, it's going to be the person who has that charisma, that certain shine, who's going to be the person who wins the day.
How are your charisma levels right now, do you think?
They've actually risen since I've been here.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how charismatic are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling at a 9, I think.
Many will maintain courses like this are a waste of time, charisma being something you either have or you don't. As for me, well, maybe there's something in it. Tim Muffett, BBC News.